The life of every animal on Earth, from the smallest fish to the largest mammal, starts in the same way, with a tiny yet most profound connection. The connection between egg and sperm, which come together and fuse. So what is the mechanism by which these two cells bind to each other on the molecular level? Scientists around Andrea Pauli from the IMP in Vienna now discovered that three specific proteins on sperm come together to form a key that unlocks the egg.
What we discovered in our research is a key on the sperm and a lock on the egg. And what is really interesting, that the key on the sperm is made up of the same parts in fish and in humans, while the lock on the egg is different. And only the matching between the key and the lock allows the recognition between these two very different cells and fertilization to occur.
The scientists used artificial intelligence, state-of-the-art biochemistry, and genetics to trace how the three proteins on the sperm interact. Together, they form the key that allows the sperm to make the very first connection to the membrane of the egg before the two cells fuse. Once fused, sperm and egg combine their genetic material and create the first cell of a new organism. This discovery was now published in the journal Cell. The molecular lock and key is so fundamental that animals from different vertebrate groups need it to reproduce. The scientists found it in fish, amphibians, and mammals, showing that this mechanism has been conserved over millions of years of evolution. Future research will investigate how this machinery works together with other proteins on sperm and egg in enabling the onset of life.